So we have an x raised to the power 3 is equal to 3 times 101 raised to the power 3 plus 4 times 101 raised to the power 3 plus 5 times 101 raised to the power 3. So the next thing is
equal to 3 raised to the power 3 is what? 27 times 101 raised to the power 3 plus 4 raised to the power 3 is what? 64 times 101 raised to the power 3 plus 5 raised to the power 3 is what? 125 times 101 raised to the power 3. So you can see 101 is common to all of them, so we factorize that out. 101 raised to the power 3 into 27 plus 64 plus 123, which is equal to 101 times what? 216. So if we try to convert this to something raised to the power 3, what do we have? We have 101 raised to the power 3 times 6 raised to the power 3. You can see they have this L.
You have the same power, so what do we have? The answer, you multiply this together, becomes 606 raised to the power 3 as our x raised to the power 3. You can see they have the same power, therefore our x is equals to what? 606 as our final answer.